writing's on the wall for you guys.
Wall's not good. Wall's only keep
profound.
Huh. At least I know a good spot for beach volleyball next week.
I'm king of the castle, Super Zeros! Good luck getting past this!
For taking the subway down to the Bugle. Guess I'll just have to fight my way through it.
Whoa!
Thanks for swinging by, Spider-Man.
You Avenger guys are really great at making a mess.
Hey, I just replaced that.
I always knew there was a real buzz around your name, Tony. This is taking things a little too far. We've got a shot at the power.
Can you swing from a thread? Oh yeah, of course you can.
My spider sense again. What is it? Spider sense is tingling.
You should be able to pull handles like that if you can attach something to it.
Spidey sense. Something close by.
wall crawling won't solve.
Like I've got my hands full with you!
This guy doesn't give up. Let's find a way to take this thing down.
Getting sand in this costume.
You think you can stop me? I'm not pulling any more punches!
This guy's attacks are so fast. Talk about your quicksand, I've definitely got a sinking feeling right now.
Thank you. still beat you to the punch! I hate to hammer a point home! You two just won't take a hit!
What is it?
Secure that cosmic brick, Coulson. Make sure it gets to the Fantastic Four's lab for analysis.
Yes, sir.
Hulk, can you help with some of this debris?
You're calling them cosmic bricks?
They came from the Sky Surfer you encountered. I've given Reed Richards the job of finding out why everyone seems to want them. Thanks for your help, Spider-Man. There's always a place in this operation for a hero like you.
Like I have time for that. I've got a trigonometry exam tomorrow. My aunt needs me to pick up a dozen eggs, and I'm drowning in angst.
So, who's behind all this? What exactly are they up to? And will it cut into my hot tub time?
I don't know. I wish I knew, and yes. Tony, get back to Stark Tower and try to get me some answers.